four suspects entered a store in Houston, Texas. Upon entering the store, all four males pulled out guns and pointed them at the store clerk while demanding the money from the cash register. While two of the males removed the money from the register, the other two took several boxes of cigarettes. Once the suspects had the cigarettes and cash, they all fled the location in an unknown direction.